This is the fastest way to jump onto this wall. This keeps the momentum going, you don't have to stop for a jump. You start going at around half a second before the last beep. And then you can jump flawlessly.